most people aren't Hong Sang Soo, so they can't turn around a feature in a year. So the ability to have an idea, pull people together, shoot it, finish it, and have it play within all within a year is very exciting. You know, you can react to your like, you know, the sort of the quicker changes in what you're interested in or in your moods or in your, whereas with features you have to sort of come up with an idea that at the core you feel like you can commit yourself to for 2 or 3 or 4 years. So it has to be something more solid. Mm-hmm. But the wispiness of shorts can be really exciting, I think. I'm actually really, really excited to come back and make more shorts after I've made a feature. I think that'll be when I actually can do it properly. I really don't like working with special effects because it's a very like it's just a lot of detail. But I like the effect that you get from it. You know, I really love the impact when it's finished. But it takes a lot of steps to get to the point where it's finished. So when I was thinking of it, I never thought of it as an effects-driven thing. It seemed incidental. But as we did it, it became more and more obvious that, you know, of the 30 shots in the movie, 26 of them have visual effects in them. So it's kind of snuck up on me, even though it shouldn't have. It was in plain sight the whole time. But it taught me a lot about working with. We've worked with effects to different degrees on our previous films, but this one was definitely the heaviest, and it taught me a lot about how to do it properly and the sort of way you need to communicate and the sort of things you have to plan in advance. And it's because it's a skill like anything else in filmmaking. Mm-hmm. So I'm in such awe of people who you know, I know that there's many hundreds of people and they have a little bit more money, but still I'm in awe of these movies where like The Life of Pi or something, where the entire film is built around that. It seems shocking to me. It's crazy. Most of the people that have brought the most to me and who are the most essential to what I've been able to do are people that I've met through my work as an actor, and people who through some combination of factors have come to me through that, or who I've been able to convince to come to me through that. So I feel very lucky because of that I've been able to work with the level and the type of people that I have. It's, you know, it's unusual for someone who's making their first few shorts, so I feel very, very lucky for that. And I know that I would never have had that if I hadn't had the experience that I've had for as long as I have.